I met a group of tribal students from Year India 2020 movement on 28th August 2006. They are from the northeastern state they have come. I asked all of them one question, what do you want to be? Out of many responses, one visually challenged boy studying 9th class got up. His name is Srikanth. He answered me, I am Srikanth. I will become visually challenged first president of India. He said, a visually challenged first president of India. I was happy to see his vision and ambition. This young boy, small young Sakrai, hence I congratulated him to realize the vision and told him work for realizing the vision. Thereafter, the boy Srikanth worked hard, got 90% in 10th class and 96% in the 10 plus 2, and he set a goal to study engineering at MIT, Boston, USA. His relentless hard work not only secured seat, but he got full fee waiver from MIT, Boston. Srikanth's achievement has brought a change in many students. Now, Srikanth studying in USA, in MIT, and the General Electric Hyderabad wrote him a letter, Srikanth, when you finish your graduate, you come to India, you are ready with your job. The boy writes, Srikanth writes, dear Chief Executive, I will come and join if I don't become the President of India. See, this is the culture, this is the type of game in life, this is the confidence.
When I led tribal delegation to Delhi on 28th August 2006, when he was addressing the gathering, he was asking the students in whatever they want to become in their own life. Many of them came up with different answers, especially doctors, engineers, politicians, and so on. But as I was very sure of my aim and my dream in future, I could stand up and say, dear sir, in fact, it's my lifetime ambition to occupy your chair and lead our country on the global map.